Ah, yeah. Boom. Come prepared, man. You guys getting hungry, man? Check it out. Got bacon going on. The ultimate campfire breakfast sandwich, man. That's what we got going. There we go. All right, I gotta go clean my hands, guys. I'll be right back. Yeah, that looks good. Boom. We're going with the cheddar. Boom. Kind of just like a scramble with cheese on it. A little bit of black cast iron mixed in for a little added flavor. Egg's pretty good right there. Got the sausage. Got the bacon. And we got the lid. So check that out. Looks really good. Didn't take very long. What time is it? 11:30? 15-20 minutes. And that was while doing a live and filming for the normal video. So that's not bad. I make these all the time, so I'm pretty good at it. You know what I'm saying? Check this out, guys. Got a little campfire flavor to it, you know what I'm saying? You get a little bit of that smoky flavor. That's good. I ain't even joking. I mean, that's a hoss too. You ain't gonna get one of them at McDonald's, you know what I'm saying? Mickey D's, come on, man. Look at this. That's like a $10 sandwich right there. That's good, man. Wish y'all were here with me eating one of these bad boys, you know what I'm saying?